So incredibly windy today, and that's because you saw that high off to our west. We've got a low to our east, and we're just kind of caught in between these two pressure systems. So really windy today. Once that moves on, things really do die down.